If you fancy yourself as an award-winning portrait painter, time's sadly run out to enter this year's Archibald Prize. Hundreds of hopefuls have their entries in, all aiming to have their talent recognised.
Desperate artists race to the Art Gallery of New South Wales for the 4 o'clock deadline.
Archibald 503.
The paint had only just dried on musician and mambo designer Reg Mombassa's self-portrait.
Don't like celebrities much. I don't have to sit around with a celebrity for hours trying to paint them. That would be too hard.
Actor Barry Otto didn't look far for his subject either.
It was a labour of love. She's my daughter.
She's a lot prettier than what I am.
Plenty of famous faces. Eric Banner, Jimmy Barnes, Dawn Fraser. In the other categories, there are some unusual offerings.
Oh, God, what is it called?
Space-time, a spiritual journey.
Space-time, a spiritual journey.
This one's not for the squeamish. They're dried rats.
To me, you think, you know, shocker, right? You can go back to art school, but to them, they think it's terrific.
It'll be hours before all of the paintings are unpacked and counted, but the gallery is expecting around 700 entries. Only about 40 of those will be hung.
Maybe this year's the year.
They find out on the 25th. Angela Cox, 7 News.